Hello friends, good morning. Today in this video I'm going to show you how to shoot a sewing video. Now the things required for these which I'm using are these. These are the tools required. This is the remote control. I'll tell you later about it. This is a small tripod. This is the phone mount. Now you need to attach like this. So this is the procedure. You need to just attach like this. This is a place where you're going to keep the phone, and this is mostly used for selfie videos. When you make videos or when you're going out, you can use these for making videos so that the phone doesn't fall down and you have a lot of flexibility of taking selfie videos. Next one is this tripod. This is a bigger tripod. You can extend. You have extensions over here. If you just release them, you can extend according to some your favorable heights. And this is also another kind of mobile holder where you can clip them at the sewing machine, and directly you can attach the phone or your tablet and record videos. First, this is my cutting table. This is my cutting table where I cut my cloths, and to record that, to record the cutting procedure, what I do is I just take this bigger tripod and place it over here. Place it over here, right? Now just see, this is my cutting table and I've also placed a cloth, for example. Now I'm gonna cut here. This is a bigger position, bigger table. So to capture the cutting procedure, now from there I'm gonna keep my bigger tripod. I've extended the leg position and I've also fixed the mobile mount on the top. On that I will be keeping my phone, iPhone. I usually record using my iPhone XS. Now I'm using this to record, so I'm not able to keep and show you. But whatever you might keep your DSLR, digital phone or digital camera or your mobile phone to do it, I'll fix the mobile phone and make sure that is the camera's to the side I'm standing. So from there I will control the camera using this remote one. This is a remote control. Now from here you can control the camera on and off so that you need not go there and come again, and that will be disturbing you. From here you can control using this. This is a Bluetooth remote. You need to connect it to your mobile phone. Okay, next. And now next I have just kept the tripod very close. For in this case, if I have to show the pattern drawing or cutting very close, then I will place the tripod nearer to the cloth. This is how I keep it. I make sure the camera faces this side so that I will stand there and watch the camera and see what's been recorded. So I can just position it where I'll see the set and I'll make the focus arrangements. Now from here I will use this on-off Bluetooth camera remote to control the camera. This is the procedure where you will want to show how the stitches are felt. So you want to show them very clearly. For that, what I've done is I've put my sewing machine not very close to the wall so that I've given a space. I'll make the tripod stand here and focus on the sewing machine. So if I want to show the stitches, then I will keep this side and show it. This is another arrangement. You can use your own idea. I have a beautiful window this side. So this is these are the leftover pipes during my construction of my home. What I did is I just created my own idea. I made an L shape. I used a small tripod insert into this opening and tie them this side because we are going to keep the phone on the mount, mobile mount. So this will act as an overhead camera positioning so that you can stitch here or show something else, just you can record using them on the top like this. You can use it on the side, the bigger tripod on the back side, or the smaller tripod which I've made on the window. This is an idea which I've created. The next one is the clipping type. This is also available in the market. Now you need to clip it. See, they clip it like this. Okay. See, you have to clip it and then tight it like this. Wherever you want, you can do it. And then this is the mobile or the iPad folder. You can position it wherever you want and you can record the videos. So this is how I shoot my sewing videos. Hope, I think this is very useful for you. You need to create and think ideas based on your room space and working space. So you have any queries regarding it, you can message me. And I've also put all my where I bought all these in the description box. The link is being given in the description box. Please click them and buy them on Amazon. It's very super cool and cheap, it's available. Hope you like the video. If you like the video and it was informational, please subscribe, like and share. Thank you so much.